My show is the hardest tricks I've ever learned and the best jokes. This guy's sitting down with the water. You seem like a really nice guy. You seem very peaceful. You could possibly come and stand here and smile at everyone. Give everyone a big smile. That's it, everyone just smile back. Don't scare him, yeah? So we need him, we need him. The guy with the pink shirt, can you come and stand next to him? And maybe this young bloke with the iPad. And I do actually need a lady. Maybe the girl with the pink top leaving. Okay, maybe not her. How about the girlfriend of the guy from the Northern Territories? Would you help?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay. So this is going to work. This is going to work. I'm going to do this really fast. But just can I ask everyone just to come and stand a little closer to the rope? Because if everyone just comes and stands by the rope, the crowd looks bigger. And then all these people not watching think that I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
And then I don't have to work so hard and I can relax and be a lot funnier. Maybe the people there just came in, yeah? And just there's a big fairy coming in. Everyone clap and cheer. Yay. Okay, what's your name? Carol. That's a nice name, especially at Christmas. You know, Carol. This is Carol, everyone. Oh no! Somebody phone an ambulance. Is she okay? Yeah. Nasty fall. Does anyone have a, like a bandage? Anyway, excuse me, I'm sorry that happened. I really hope that she's not her. I'm just gonna carry on. Is that okay? Okay, thanks. Okay, so Carol. I'm gonna try a joke, yeah? Carol, please look at the four men. Yeah, me. Please look at the four men and you pick the man that you think is the most attractive. Who would you pick? Yeah, you just pick one, it's no big deal. Excellent, well done, mate. Well done, mate, I'm so happy for you. Good on you, buddy. Okay, the boyfriend's not laughing. He's like, oh, I hate, it's your dad. Oh, sorry, didn't know it was your dad. Okay, just come around there, sorry. I thought that was your boyfriend. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I apologize, yeah? Because you look so young. Yeah, you look young, man. I don't, how old are you? 19, okay. Sorry, I don't have my glasses on, yeah? Okay, what was your name? Ryan, okay, you're from America? Okay, Ryan, after I do the hardest trick I've ever learned in my life, a trick no one else in the world does, you're gonna stand here and you're gonna lean this, yeah? And I'm gonna put the bike on top and then you're gonna push and the bike's gonna go to the top, yeah? And you're gonna hold a rope, but not yet. And you're gonna hold a rope and Carol, you're gonna hold an apple and I'm gonna be balanced on a bike on a pole and you are gonna throw the apple and I'm gonna catch it and juggle three objects and eat an apple on a bike, yeah? But we're just gonna do the hardest trick that I have ever learned in my life on the ground. And hopefully when I do this trick, everyone's gonna look at the trick and go, that's a really good trick. And everyone's gonna clap. And everyone's gonna really cheer. And the crowd's gonna get bigger. Hopefully, yeah?